Guess what I did today? Those were the words I said to you. It was last May, don't know the exact day. In my head there was a ring. Then you told me that you love me more than anything in your life. So I asked you, would you do me the honor of being my wife? Yeah. I will be your man, your protector, your best friend. Till my humble life is ended and time begins again.
Complete manhood and womanhood. Our Lord has declared that a man shall leave his parents and shall unite with his wife. He has commanded through his word that husbands and wives love and cherish each other throughout their lives, and that they shall give each other strength and compassionate understanding, and together share their joys and pains. The Creator offers to them a privilege and a responsibility of parenthood and enjoins them that they support each other in this sacred opportunity with all affection and concern, that their children might see in their marriage the bond of love which comes from the Lord God, which offers all hope. To be your loving and faithful husband, to share with you in plenty and in love, in joy and sorrow, in sickness and in health, and to joy with you so that together we may serve God and others as long as the both of us shall live, as God is my help. Nehemiah, take you my priest, to be my husband.
Come together for so long. Say my love is strong. I want you to be out of the way, baby. Come together after. Couldn't we please, baby?
In the morning, make you breakfast in bed while you're yawning. And I don't do everything how you want it. But
this is a video.
Oh, it's a video. He's forever married now.
Such a love could be inside of one. I never knew what my life was for, but now that you're here, I know for sure.
What's going on here? Backyard party or something?
Well, our cousin's
And he's smoking a
blowing freaky. That's a man throwing some up there. What do you need some freaky on for? He's throwing to a bunch of other guys. What
he the?
Ain't about to make me look bad.
He might take it off.
What did he talk about?